Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Automation Hub Sarthak. And as per certain requests from certain people, they asked me to showcase how do we use Selenium code in Microsoft Edge driver as per Windows 10. So here I am. I'm going to upload this video, and as usual, I have mentioned each and every step in the sequential order, which I'll anyways put it in description. So please go and look into that. And now, without further delay, let's go ahead with it. So let's say, just for example, this is a normal Microsoft 10 operating system which you use. You click here and you see Microsoft Edge here as one of the apps. So this is a normal Microsoft Edge browser. So there are certain things which you need to do here as a prerequisite. I'm telling you, come here, like the open panel button, and see here the zoom level. Make sure it is 100%. If you keep it 90% or 75%, it will not work properly using Selenium. So make sure the zoom is 100%. This is the first thing which you need to do. And then we will see how other things are done. So let's go back to our document which I prepared. See, there is one more thing which you need to do. You have to check the OS version of your system, and you'll have to see whether the OS version is 18, and if not, please update it. Now, how do you go about it? You go to settings, you go to system, you go to about, and then you can see the OS build of mine. See, my system I've already updated. It is 18.18.3.6.2.5.9.2. So my OS build is 18 and above. So accordingly, if yours is not, please update it. So if you have a licensed version of Windows 10, you will get to update it. I think in 2020 January, it should be updated. If not, please do it. This is the first thing which you need to do, and also the zoom level of Microsoft Edge, which I've already told you. Now there is one more thing which you need to do here. You just have to open command prompt. Not exactly command prompt. You have to open elevated command prompt. You open a Windows R, and then type cmd, then type control shift enter. So this will ask you for a permission. This is actually an elevated command prompt. Click on yes, and here exactly you can see it is elevated command prompt. A directory will always go to Windows system 32 directory, which is the main directory of our Windows. So you just have to type this particular command which I have pasted here. You can get it from selenium.dev as well, but since I've already mentioned here in description, don't waste time. Just copy this and paste it here. Hit enter. It will take some time. Have some patience, even though in the background it is not showing anything, but it is actually happening. In my case, after some time, you will say directly 100% came up, but yours will start with 1%, 2%, and it will go till 100%. Wait for this message. The operation completed successfully. Wait for this message. It will become 100%. If you have done everything right, then you can exit it. It's not required. Then you can go and check where exactly the Microsoft Edge driver executable file has been kept. So just go to system 32. You know how, right? You go to C drive, Windows system 32, and you can come down, you can scroll down, or you can search here. You can see Microsoft web driver is present. This executable file is present here. So now we will see how do we actually execute in using Microsoft Edge driver via Selenium. So let's I have already written the code here. I don't want to waste much time because it is a very basic code. I've just created a class Microsoft Edge driver, and I have just invoke the driver using system.set property. If you remember, we used to write webdriver.chrome.driver and webdriver.jekko.driver for Chrome browser and Firefox browser. Herein you have to write webdriver.edge.driver, and the path you have to set is C drive Windows system 32 Microsoft webdriver.exe, because that is where elevated command prompt executables are installed and saved. And that's it. And you have to use the web driver interface and create the object of Edge driver class, and that's it. And then let's say, for example, you want to open Google. Okay, I've just maximized this. So you want to open Google in Edge driver. Sorry for the and then you just have to, one second, let me put my mobile on silent. Okay, yeah, so now you just have to run this, and it should open Google in Microsoft Edge, run as Java application. See, that's it. It's a very simple thing, very small concept. It's a short video, so you can follow this for any large project or semi-large project or a framework. You can use this. Thank you guys. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe to my channel. Signing off.